911, Lee speaking. Please state your name, location, and reason for calling. 911, Lee speaking. Please state your name, location, and reason for calling. Please state your kid making a prank call to 911 is illegal. Understand? Judges I know like to teach naughty kids like you a
lesson. I want to find my mommy.
Where is your mom?
Heaven, if that's what my dad told me.
Mommy went to the hospital a few days ago. She told me and my brother to stay home and wait.
What does she look like?
Oh, well, she has many colors of headscarves. She always wears them when she goes out. They were so beautiful. I miss her so much.
What's your name, son?
Jerry.
How old are you, Jerry?
5.
Is your father there?
My leg hurts.
What's wrong with your leg?
Before Mommy was sick, she used to rub my leg and sing to me, "Little Jerry's boo-boo's going away.
Little Jerry's boo-boo's going away."
Hang in there, Jerry. Listen, why don't you go find a mirror?
Okay, I'm in front of the mirror, then.
Well, look in the mirror. Do you think you have your mom's eyes or your dad's nose?
Their traits are passed on and live within you.
Do you see this thing?
Your mom can understand what you're thinking and saying
right now.
I'm not sure.
When your father takes you out, have him buy you a red balloon. Write down what you want to say to your mom on a card.
Attach it to the balloon, and she will get it somewhere in heaven.
Should I believe you?
I'm Officer Tommy Lee.
Number 0329. Policemen are always honest, Jerry. Now, you need
my brother says policemen are bad
people, but you are not.
They never told us time is for no man.
Hey Dad, can I get a red balloon?
Never told her time
okay.
Never truly
actually, can I have all the red balloons?
We will never be happy. Never told her.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you.
Under the sky, I'm just a little man to be forgotten. That's all. Would having faith do any harm? Perhaps I don't know.
Well, Tommy, don't forget about us.
Yeah. Forget about you? I'd have to do a lot of drinking for that to happen.
Well, you've been here for 35 years, so you deserve it, sir.
If I need you, I'll know where to find you.
I want to retire right now.
Chair.
I'll call to do the job.
All right, I gotta get
some. 911.
Tommy, I want to find my mommy. Mommy didn't get my messages.
Is this Jerry?
I write a card to Mommy every month, but it doesn't seem she got them.
want to let her that I've been a good boy.
I did do my homework. I just want her to hug me.
It's gonna be all right. Your mom's probably traveling. That's why she didn't get your cards, but she'll get them eventually. Just keep writing what you want to tell her on cards, and I promise you, she'll see them in heaven.
Okay.
It's nice hearing from you, Jerry.
You too.
Even know about it. You don't know about it. How about you?
I don't know. No idea.
Well, what's going on here?
Hi, Jerry. Your mom got your cards, and she's extremely happy to know how well you're doing. However, she's still traveling and couldn't be here. So, she asked us to let you know how deeply she loves you and that she misses you very much.
I know! Mommy knew that I got A in social studies.
Wow, that's terrific! Now, don't stop writing to your mom. She always cares about you and always wants to know how you're doing.
Thank you.
Thank you, young man.
But I'll just go on leaving and craving, laughing and crying.
Would you like to take a look at your
homework? Yeah, this is a lot. Looking for a five-year-old, some kind of gift that a five-year-old might like. I think this is appropriate for a five-year-old.
Oh, it depends if your grandson like motorcycle. Does he like?
Maybe.
He never told us.
My dearest Jerry, the painting you drew of me was so beautiful. I'm so happy, especially when you drew my eyes that made me think of yours. I always remember how fondly your charming eyes were.
Never told
love you forever, Mommy.
We will never be happy.
My dearest Jerry, your social studies homework about community visits was wonderful. Makes me miss our town. Always love you, Mom.
Under the sky, I'm just a little man to be forgotten. That's all. Would having faith do any harm? Perhaps I don't know. But I'll just go on thinking and forgetting, turning and reaching